Alright, so what's going on, Chambers, and welcome back to Bramble the Mountain King. Alright, so don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe so we can reach 300 subscribers, and we'll see how I do this time around, because the last time it took me a long time to beat that that creature in the woods, that late girl in the woods, or witch or whatever, I can't really tell. But yeah, let's see how it goes this time around. Right, okay.
Ola, what have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.
I wish I knew what it was. I knew. Okay. Okay, I'm just back to normal for some reason. And flames. I see that thing in the background. I see that thing in the back. Oh, this poor horse. Now there's only one. Okay. Just throw up out of nowhere now. Sure, it's nothing. I'm trying to look for a... I'm looking for the statue things. Making sure. Oh, hey, I made it to the next town. Welcome to Noslat. I guess, I don't know. Inside I go. I'll talk to her in a sec. I want to put it in a book. Hey, another statue. Oh, that's the thing I fought. Nice. Here. And now we'll take a look. Yep. Okay. There's this. Okay. Scarpet. Montar. Morin. I can't read any of that. But it's here. Key, lady. Don't you wake up. Okay. I look like it doesn't want me to go that way. I guess I have to go this way. Can't get caught. That's how you get past them. Oh, I was supposed to go that way. Let's just go towards the bushes. God dang it, okay. Oh, of significance of being in here. I really hope there is. Any other real significance?
Once there was a peaceful village near a great forest. One night, people began to see a beautiful woman with long dark hair lurking in the shadows during the full moon.
I bet they would.
Men started to follow her into the forest. Some of them never returned, and those who did had lost their minds. Eventually, the villagers had enough. They took all the dark-haired women of a certain age and put them on trial for witchcraft. They started to execute them, hoping to find the right one. Yet men kept disappearing during full moon nights.
That's why we kept seeing all those women on the totems. Crosses, like dead. Some of them had bags over their head. Okay.
The villagers grew more and more desperate and burned down a large area of the forest in the hope of finding this strange, beautiful woman, but to no avail. The villagers had lost themselves. They killed their own mothers and daughters. They burned down more of the forest that had served them with resources. Then one night, when the moon shone at its brightest, five brave men took matters into their own hands. They put on their coats and walked into the burnt forest to hunt for the woman with the dark hair. After a time, they saw the beautiful woman standing in a clearing. The men were instantly enchanted and followed her deep into the forest's heart. She was a shapeshifter that mimicked what men wanted to see in order to lure them away. When they were close enough to touch her, she transformed into something monstrous. She ripped their chests open, hung them up in the trees, and drew strange powers from their still beating hearts. And no one would ever see them again.
Oh, okay, so that's why there was so many, like, things you had to, like, shine on. That's why there were so many people hanging on the trees when we fought this woman. Interesting. There has to be some significance to this. I'm not sure, but you know. Right, time to go. Transitions kind of sucks a little. Disturb the birds away. No. Right. Yeah. Get wrecked, you piece of garbages. Okay, well, they're dead. And move on. Okay, I'm gonna have to go to a window. Shit, oh shit. Okay, so he hates the light. This one hates the light. How do you expect me to get up there? Okay, on to the other side. Oh, okay. Don't want to miss anything. That's why I'm running around. This again. Okay. So this is a circle. This is plus, I assume. Again, triangle, I mean, diamond, square. Whatever that is. I don't know what kind of symbol that is, sorry. Oh, there's the plus. There's the upside down triangle. There's the three dots. Alright. There's the mixture. Alright, I'm not exactly sure. Oh, it's the trapeze, the... Okay, so it's the... One, two, three, four, five. It's the... One with the five, so it would be this one. Okay. That's the last one. Yeah, I think that's the one. I think the plus is the next one. Freaking wait, freaking. Okay. So I have three ones. Should work on this door. Yep. Alright, so now it's triangle. I mean, now it's diamond, upside down triangle, square, and three dots. Where? Upside down triangles over here. Blocking it a little bit, but you know. Cool. Got the door open. Nice. Yeah, not bad. Okay, now that I got the key, so what this is about. Now that I got the key, I can go open that door. That was locked. Inside I go. Oh god, okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Probably didn't mean to fall like that, but I did, so. What else I'm doing? Step. I messed up and I'm sorry. Oh, come on. That's not cool at all. Lightning. Well, I can't. I'm gonna see what the point of it is anyway, so. Okay. Because there's no real point. I just have one there for no reason. Alright. Jesus. Oh, here's all the coal. Here, so out we go. Oh, here's the marking again. Oh, the candle. Story.
Dear diary, I am so in love with him. I cannot even describe it. It feels like he loves me too.
Oh, it's the flower. I think that's the guy that this woman is explaining to me about that I saw a little while ago in the one of the houses back over.
Our village still tries to heal its wounds from the dark days. But at least me and my love survived and have each other.
Yeah.
After the horrible witch hunt, we thought we were safe. We thought we would have peace. But then the plague came to our village.
Oh god. Not the plague.
Feels like the plague is some kind of punishment for our sins. Maybe we deserve this.
Who knows?
People say they have seen an old woman with a rake at night. Every house she passes, people inside get sick. I hope she does not come to my house.
Yeah, that'd be terrible.
Every morning, someone new has fallen ill. And shortly thereafter, they die. We do not even dare to give them a proper funeral.
Yeah, that'd be terrible.
It is horrible. The dead are rising from their graves, and they eat the ones left alive. I have locked myself in the house. I got separated from my love. I wish I could be with him. I hope I can meet him in the next life. I'm out of food, and the dead are right outside my door. I miss him so much.
I wonder if I'm supposed to just go back now. I have no idea, but I'm just gonna do it anyways. Oh, I had to go over. Oh, oh god! Hey! Oh, somebody's watching. Boy, strong. What if I go back and see if Yeah. Alright. Oh god, I gotta be careful. Great. One of the stairs, actually. Oh, I put him too close, I'm sorry. Oh, there's a purpose to going down there. Okay. Side once more. Yeah, I see you in there. Oh, there's that at all. Okay. Let's just go. So many. Okay. That is a lot. die. That is a lot. Only like 44 minutes. Okay. Oh. Okay. Please don't do that. This way. I'll stop on the. I'll do 45 minutes. Been here for quite a while. I know. Oh, hey, a church! I found a church! Candles are like decimated. Okay. Well, not decimated, but like most of them are burnt. Let's do that again. Alright, Ooh, a mural. Nice. Okay. Interesting. Thank you. Take this off your hands. I know I said it would be done right now, but no. Oh, hey, it's the candle again. I like to be thorough with my searches, okay? Leave me alone. It just dropped. That's right. Okay. Oh God, okay. This way. Wow, they're all like bunged up right there. Jeez. I'm supposed to do something with it, or I don't know. know what I was supposed to do with it. Oh crap. Okay. I'm out. Goodbye. Oh god. Okay. Well, there was something to do with that. I don't know. I can't go back anyways. Most of them probably died. Alright. Wow, I'm already in half an hour. I gotta stop at some point. Hello, little statue. Don't think I didn't see you. That was not hidden at all. Up the ladder. Up the ladder. Up the ladder. God, I wish I could climb faster. Oh, there was a button to make me go faster. Is that a freaking full moon? Yeah, it's a full moon. I mean, that's an eclipse. Oh, wow, the tree. Or something. I don't know what that is. Right. I offer the glowing orb. I offer the glowing orb. Now glow for me. Okay. Where am I? What am I? Oh. Wow. Okay. So memorizing. Oh, hi. That's his face. Supposed to be looking at here. Okay, so it's like a close-up face to a close-up face. Interesting. Okay, well, I'm down here now. If there was anything around, I'd probably missed it. It's fine. You know what? I think maybe I should just go to an hour since I'm just keep it going. Oh. Do this manually. This is stupid. Oh, hi. Well, that happened. I died. Oh, okay. I didn't know I had a. Okay. Nope. Don't want to get eaten by him. Oh, it's this again. It's that one where I had to jump because it's backwards. I almost mistimed that. Almost. Okay, so I don't have to do the, been an hour already. I think I'll stop after I deal with this guy. Oh, he's waking back up. I think this guy is preventing me from getting to the mountain because I've been doing this for a while. More time? That's good. On target. Oh, right.
God, okay. It's kind of hard because it's so dark.
Is not fair. The one with the gent well, head's just ridiculous. Oh, come on. We got him. I hate that one so much. That one's pretty easy to avoid. The rake one is slightly easy. One with the head. Okay. Escape Pesta. Please let me end this.
He had overcome the darkness.
Yeah.
He had reached the mountain.
I wonder what's up the mountain.
He could finally find his sister.
Right, I'm here. I'm at the mountain. My pesta battle is annoying, though. Okay. I think that's enough for today. I'm over an hour on this. So, yeah. That's the end of this one. Hit that like button. Also, subscribe. And I'll be doing more of this in the next one. Hopefully, there's not too much more left. But, you know, you never know with these types of games. So, yeah. Anyways.